Well, we move now to breaking news tonight. There's been yet another fire in Acadiana connected to the cold weather that we've been battling. This one happening at the Ildikon apartment complex on Herbert Road over in Scott. Fire officials there saying a heater ventilation fan, it malfunctioned and it ignited a small attic fire. Sheriff's deputies luckily were able to safely evacuate the residents and no one was injured. But this is at least the fourth fire of the week in Acadiana tied to efforts to keep warm.